Alright, time to do some more Baldur's Gate 3, and hopefully this time around, there'll be more questing. Because last time, in my opinion, was kind of boring. But now, let's see if we can get some quests done this time. I guess this is where I left off last time, and now look at my journal. When did I complete this? I wonder for this tome it has to be destroyed within. That just dawned on me. I wonder if I have to destroy the tome here. Or I might have to take it elsewhere.
How much farther can I go?
Can be hard to say. Funnel. You know what? I'll have the answers to those at some point, but just not right now. Well, anyways, let's get back up to the surface here. I don't think I can destroy the tome here, because I don't think I can.
had another dream. Which, I suppose, means you did as well. Whoever's reaching out to us truly does seem opposed to the Absolute, but wants us to embrace the tadpole. Venture right into the heart of the cult. Perhaps we truly have a secret protector. Or we're walking into a trap.
Hard to say at this point. Sam's Hill, do they get up there? Unless I have to go back in here and climb up. But I'm not gonna worry about that now. Come on, you guys. I think we're out of harm's way, so let's go. Now we're just inside some random forest. Well, that was a bit of a surprise. At least I'm glad my compadres are alright.
Another dream. Another order from that dubious visitor. It announced that we will find the answers we seek in the Absolute Cultist's lair, and offered another generous. Tempts us with power, expresses its admiration, its adoration. Avert your eyes whenever it appears, and do not avail yourself of this new power, no matter how alluring. You've no idea what damage it could do to us, how far into illithid madness it could drag us. Yes, the one truth that fell out of its cankered lips. There will come a battle, but it will be one with swords, not mind games born of brain worms. It is a certainty. I had assumed our parasites served a Geth elder, but I believe they serve a greater master still.
question that burns in my belly day and night. Elders and collectives abide by their own tenets. It would require a powerful creed to unite them. And now this voice, this creed, finds our own ears. If it reaches this plane, it may reach others.
Then I can crack that open.
Really? We're gonna start this again? Oh my god, seriously. Knock it off. That's better. What do we have here?
What can I do for you?
Back at the goblin camp, huh? Alright, so I guess we gotta go back and goblin camp again. Nice shot. Perfect. What are you guys doing? You guys don't need to sneak anymore. We're not sneaking. Myself. Ingot, huh? I'm gonna be able to put this ingot to use and make some items out of it. Something's blocking from the other side. Most interesting.
I was with a group of adventurers. We came here for an artifact. It's called the Night Song. We tried to sneak past the goblins, but they ambushed us. I didn't think a pack of goblins could be so efficient. I don't know. The boss didn't say. He just said some wizard called Leroican would reward us if we found it. It should be here somewhere. He said there was a hidden passage underneath the temple. The place was supposed to be abandoned. When we arrived, Brian had instructions, but the goblins got him. They said they'd eat him. These shackles? I don't want to die. Thank you. Thank you so much.
The lock clicks and opens.
I better go before they catch us. I should be able to make it to the grove on my own. They need to know they're in danger.
Well, I'm glad you guys are all right. I'm going to have to take quite a beating, though. Guys, get out of the flames. Come on. You guys should be grateful that I took the brunt out of it. But then again, it was also my fault for sticking my nose where it shouldn't go, so... Night song, though. Thank you. The gang legs protrude from the hole. A failed escape, it seems. I'm gonna save it here. I'm gonna take a good look at this. Seems the tunnel collapsed mid-dig and suffocated him. The crooked heart is embroidered on his left shoe. Oh. Let's see if we can get him out of there. He may be dead, but let's see if we can speak to him. The body comes loose, revealing a tunnel. Perhaps he can escape where he failed. I'm actually going to do one thing, though. Corpse regards you lifelessly.
Taken, carpenter, father of tool. Heading to Baldur's Gate. Didn't hear goblin patrol.
Spell powers wanes. You can ask no more questions. Like I said, the Speak to the Deadest scroll is actually very handy. Because at some point, you might have to speak with the corpse. I wonder if I can do this. See where this takes us. Oh, just takes us back to here. Well, that wasn't much of an exploration. So that tells me I don't think there's much left here either. Wait a minute. Well, it's worth a shot. Anyways, I think it's time for us to leave. I don't think there's anything else left here. Well, there's an iron gate back there. It's not like these goblins are gonna do anything. After all, they're all dead, or most of them are dead. Jesus Christ. Really? Wow, I think this is just done on purpose here, just to make me look like a fool. And again. That's better. And like I said, at some point we are going to get some more thieves' tools, so I'm not too concerned. Seems poised to attack, but she hesitates, tapping her claws as if trying to communicate. The other spider echoes her. Oh! Let's see, alright, let's give my partner a chance at, communicating with animals. Oh yeah. The spider relaxes slightly, but you feel her hunger and fear beneath the surface.
The spider relaxes slightly, but you feel her hunger and fear beneath the surface. She scuttles
towards the door. What in the world? That was... something. I never thought in 100 years that Shadowheart could do that. But nice job. Anyways, enough celebration, let's continue. Let's see what was beyond this cave.
Oh, I cursed to put my hands on everything.
Defiled temple. Good place to save. After all, Shadowheart did a nice job of, spider eggs. Okay, so I guess these are just merely for decoration. Looks like there isn't much here. Well, anyways, let's continue on. Oh, there was a lever right there. Should have seen that, but whatever. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else left here. At least as far as I know. I mean, there could be more, but I don't know. Seriously? Well, that's what we saved. Hang on, I'm gonna get at it from afar. Not a chance I'll fit in there. But I wonder if that's what I'm thinking. My time with it. With the difficulty of 18, forget it. Jesus Christ! All because I had a torch. Oh my lord. Lordy, lordy, lordy. I'm not going back in there again. Boy, talk about finicky. So yeah, there's not much in this cave here. There's that large spider again.
Very well.
Open up. No reason to fight ya. We're just gonna look around and then we'll be on our merry way.
Think this is funny? I'll be the one laughing.
Yeah. Wait a minute. Why is this corpse green? All the rest of the corpses are not green. It doesn't have anything else, so... What are you doing? Go up the stairs. Well, look at this. Well, I guess coming back here actually was worth it after all. I guess. I'll tell you what though, they got a... I guess we're gonna get a lot of protein out of this. Am I over-encumbered? I think I am. Wait, what are you guys... Unless you got a nice view. There's really not much else up here, so... Oh, hello again.
May the darkness protect you.
Okay, I didn't mean to. I didn't want to talk to her. Well, anyways, I think, better head back to camp. One item was moved to your traveler's chest. You know, now that I think about it here. Journey up there, the Wizard of Waterdeep. Oh. You know what? That gave me a better idea. I'll give him several artifacts. I think we've got several items here we can give them that I don't think I'm really going to put to use.
My condition is worsening again. I need to consume some powerful magic or it may become volatile. I'm not conveying the urgency of the situation. It's incredibly, world-shatteringly important. You give me a suitable artifact, please.
And I did. So, what are you fussing about? Not like I'm gonna be using these things anytime soon.
I sense you don't quite appreciate the urgency of the matter.
For the love of God, what? Jesus Christ, I gave you several artifacts already, dude. What is your problem? That's not the fact that you're an idiot. Swear.
Visitor again. She told me our purpose was to take on this cult of the absolute, to infiltrate its ranks and bring it down from the inside. She even offered me greater powers, the result of some manipulation of the tadpole's psionic abilities. Given the magnitude of what we're up against, I see no harm in considering the benefit this offer might afford us. Could be the only way to reach this source in one piece. You are
But I would remind you that the evils of the Absolute are far greater than any moral compromise we might make by using our tadpole's full potential. Your confidence in our existing capabilities is quite rousing, though. Perhaps that spirited enthusiasm will be strength enough to subdue the cult when the time comes.
That is most gratifying to hear. May I? Thank you. It is a strange experience. Each time anew, like a lost soul is spelunking through the darkness that is me, only to be sacrificed on the dread altar of the heart.
Somehow the second artifact hasn't had the effect of the first. It's somewhat relieved the discomfort, but I fear my hunger hasn't quite...
The magic isn't having the effect it should have. It's not like the last time, like a rainstorm that quells a forest fire. It drizzles. The embers still sizzle. Fire remains undefeated. I'm not certain what's going on, but nothing good. Please, I need to think. I need to retrace my steps to a glade of calm and think. Thank you for the artifact. A great deal of trouble it was, too. A great deal of trouble indeed. How can I help?
Enterprising approach to my problem is most encouraging, but it is a delicate process to keep my condition stable.
I do not yet need to consume an item, but keep it close by. It will not be too much longer.
You know, I never pictured myself as a hero. Never thought I'd be the one they'd toast for saving so many lives. And now that I'm here... I hate it. This is awful. True. That was fun. Still, I would have liked more for my trouble than... hat on their head and vinegar for wine.
It's a heavy, rich,
it is,
red.
It's a heavy, rich red, dry and sharp.
See what I mean? Awful. All I want is a little fun. Is that so much to ask? By the hells, sex, my dear.
A night of that,
passion. Not with you. Just to be clear. I mean, can you imagine?
No.
Anyway, don't let me keep you. I'm sure you have someone else to sniff around.
Waste a night like this talking to me. We'll discuss your problem tomorrow. I'm sure there are. You strike me as extremely resourceful. But there are many grateful people here who want to spend time with you. I must not keep you all to myself, as enjoyable as that may be. Go on, enjoy yourself. Seek out some wine before it runs dry. There are a lot of thirsty people around here.
Everyone seems to be in high spirits. Strange. You know who I never thought I'd find myself caring for? Your words, not mine. But not what I mean. I mean, desperate people. Like those refugees. Never gave them much thought. Certainly not that bunch in the Grove. Yet we came through for them. We saved their lives. Odd. Something like that. I was taught to reject anything that distracted from Shah. But there'll be time for penance later. Share a bottle with me? We should wait a little while. Until the others have drifted off. Best not keep me waiting. I'd prefer not to entertain myself.
I do hope you have partaken of something bracing. This may well take us all night. Why, you're naming, quite obviously. That ballad was but a crude preview, a frame without its crowning jewel. Your nom de guerre. Something iconic, but not too much of a mouthful. We don't want to exclude the common folk after all. I intend this tale to enrapture all. A wonderful one indeed. But your deeds loom larger than life now, my friend. You simply must have a title to match. Do you think Volothim Gedarn got where he did by waiting to be asked? No, no. It is for you to slay the dragons, and for me to worry about the accolades. Actually, slaying a dragon would prove quite helpful, mind.
Interesting.
Demands of me no less. If only I might lay claim to my proper trophy. Come morning, you will wonder. You will wonder how my lips might have tasted, how my fingers on your skin might have felt. Oh, but do enjoy yourself this night. I intend to myself. Astarion looks particularly tempting.
Sure, two crazy eyeball people are meant for each other, as the old saying goes. Crazy people deserve crazy people.
Buzz of celebration.
The buzz of celebration quiets to a soothing hum as you approach your bunk.
Though
you seek repose, you need to spend the night alone. There's one who yearns for you in the dark. Who will you seek?
Your heart skips a beat.
What treasures might this night bestow? Oof, this is where things are gonna get real interesting.
Eager. I'm surprised it took you this long. to begin, I think a toast is in order. Any suggestions? Bold. What does us entail? I suppose I'll find out. To us. Now tell me something about yourself. And no tadpoles, dragons, marauding goblins, or anything like that. Something about you. Seems like you truly know the city. I never got to explore it to my liking. Don't stop now. Not just as things are getting interesting. Sounds like you just need a little more liquid inspiration.
Oh good, now we're gonna get wasted. But at least I'm getting wasted with the character who I really like. And now we have hangovers. How nice.
Nearly light. The others will be awake soon. What? I know. But you're sweet to notice. Thank you for last night. Me too.
She trails off.
She trails up. You read an invitation in her eyes. Ooh. She trails up. You read an invitation in her eyes. Oh boy. Ooh. But I think this is just the beginning. Something tells me here if I keep this up here, things are gonna get real interesting.
Good to know. For the future, let's head back, if we must.
I trust you enjoyed your evening. After all your efforts, it was well deserved. It may be some time before you're afforded another such night. There is much to be done. And I promised I would help you however I could. I'm certain a cure for you can be found at Moonrise Towers, but it's complicated. The journey specifically, it's extremely perilous, though it seems you're well accustomed to navigating danger. To get to the towers, you'll need to pass through a terrible place, a cursed place. This curse shrouds everything in shadow. You will not find life, light, or anything natural there. Any who linger are twisted by the curse. They become shadow beings, tormented, dangerous souls. Nature speaks to me. Birds report what they've seen. And I've overheard goblins speaking of it. Moonrise is at the heart of all this. I'm sure of it. You could go overland, along the Risen Road or through the mountains. Easier at first, but you'll run into the Shadow Curse eventually. You could also go under. There is a tunnel somewhere in the ruined Temple of Saluna. It leads to Moonrise Towers through the Underdark. Long ago, a man called Ketherick Thorne built a secret stronghold deep down there before rallying a whole army of Dark Justiciars, Shah worshippers.
Dark Justiciars? I must see for myself.
Aridin and his lot were looking for a way down there. They were promised riches if they retrieved a relic called the Night Song. But I think there's more. From this stronghold, Ketherick's forces could access both the Temple of Saluna and Moonrise Towers. Was defeated before he could launch an attack. If you can find this place, I'll wager it will reveal a more direct path to Moonrise Towers, and maybe even bypass the worst of the Shadow Curse. You'll need to pick it up where Aaron Paradin left off. Find the hidden entrance. It's somewhere in the Temple of Saluna. The decision is yours, but I'd favor the Underdark. Even a place like that is the lesser evil compared to the Shadow-cursed lands. Anything is preferable to risking the Shadow Curse. I would like to join your camp, if you'll allow me. I can offer my skills, my counsel. I've long sought to return to Moonrise Towers. It seems our fates have aligned. Unfinished business, and a lifetime of regret to repair. I helped overthrow Ketherick Thorm and his Dark Justiciars years ago, but I failed to prevent him from unleashing darkness across the region before he was defeated. I spent years researching the curse, trying to put an end to it. Nothing has worked. Yet, if I can join you and get close to Moonrise, perhaps I can lift this curse. Same as you may find a cure for your infection. I've chosen a successor as first druid, Francesca of the High Forest. A bird's already been dispatched to summon her. Precisely. Who indeed? You do not know, and neither do any of the others. The Grove needs to move beyond the mistakes of the past. What it needs is an unknown quantity. An outsider who can enforce the Oakfather's teachings without bias. This is why I chose Francesca. She will restore simplicity and purity to the Grove in my absence. Resentment will spring up like mushrooms no matter what I do. You cannot please everyone, and you'd be a fool to try. Now, we've quite the journey ahead. Best get started.
I've always wanted to find the creche, so I think we're going to have to leave Asterion behind. All I ask is for this. You can keep the rest.
Oh. No one stopped me yet.
Still over encumbered. It's kind of weird.
Yes. Oh, darling, I'm hurt. I thought we had something special. I guess I'll spend my... It sounds...
Because I gotta take Will with. Because there's one quest in particular where I think I need him. If I can find him. Unless he left. I think he might have. Because he was here. He is gone. But you know, I really want to try Halcyon out.
Oakfather's blessings to you. I studied one up close. Closer than most would care to be to those things. A drow attacked me and I defended myself. Afterwards, I was able to examine the tadpole that emerged. Hideous, but fascinating. Like nothing else in nature, I'm glad to say. It's had the whole region around Moonrise Towers in a chokehold of darkness and despair for years now. Those who remained are shadow-cursed. If you don't die at their hands, then you become one of them. We have to get to Moonrise, but the less time we spend in its blighted surrounds, the better. Precious little, but I'm quite certain it can still be found. Aradin was convinced there was a hidden entrance in the Temple of Saluna. I'd start there. there's hardly anyone left to share the responsibility with. Few who witnessed the fall of Moonrise still draw breath. What Ketherick Thorm unleashed is not something that nature can undo by itself. I must do what I can. I studied the Shadow Curse for years, but to truly understand it and stop it, I must reach its source. Perhaps, but we'll need to get closer before I can put my theory into practice. Put it from your mind for now. Once we near the curse, then there will be more to be said. There are few things that are too strong for me. And cast those regrets aside. You did not get caught up in the moment. You seized it. In other circumstances, I would have done the same. Perhaps. But best to not dwell on nights past. There are plenty more yet to come. With such stimulating company, never better.
Thought I had. You know, actually, I'm gonna take Gale out. See, what his powers are like. Of course, I gotta level him up.
What's on your mind?
With pleasure. Lead on.
The wizard. Let's see here now. I think I'll keep the quarterstaff.
Thank you.
Definitely no way I'm destroying that artifact. No way. Torch can actually do that much damage in comparison to my... That's interesting. That's a bludgeoning weapon too. That makes it even all the more, interesting. Lois here somewhere. Oh well.
Let's see.
Let's head back to our quest. But we'll travel to the temple later. Because something tells me that I might have to do some more first.
take a while for us all to recover, but you've helped us take the first step. Of course.
May you keep balance.
I'm still burned. Ow. Oh. Where'd my stuff go? Seriously? Oh, here we go. I still got a few more things I want to sell.
Take a while for us all to recover. Of course.
I know, it's a real shame here that some of these tools you can't put to use. That is a real shame. I mean, as far as I know.
May you keep balance.
Alright, that piece of business done here. For us to move on. That's interesting. I didn't know that could work. It seems like there's a lot of places I've yet to explore. All I've been doing is just going to the same places again. Another cave. I've never been here before. Wait. Interesting. And this would be a good place to save. Well, I'd rather have it save here. Yeah, I'm not really too keen on these autosaves. Feel the quake of its heavy footsteps before you see it, an owlbear, its beaked face looming out of the darkness. That is a big hybrid growl. Let me save it here again. Well, actually, no. I have a better idea. Hang on. Let me try this real fast before I do anything crazy. Wisdom. Study the behavior, if we can. I know it's gonna be a bit of a tough challenge, but no. We're gonna do this. And we're gonna get it right. I know I'm a bit finicky about this, but like I said, said there's achievements attached to this. This is a wisdom sort of thing here. Hold on. Who's got the highest wisdom? She does. So I think I'm gonna let her handle this one. I'm gonna let her handle this one because she has the highest wisdom.
Face looming out of the darkness.
Really? Jesus Christ, what is with all these fails? That's really unfair. Now if it was like, say like 16 or above, then that's a whole different story. I ain't risking that. But still, 15s I've done before. I don't quite understand what's so hard about it.
You feel the quake of its heavy footsteps before you see it. An owlbear. It's
beak. I mean, there was no trouble with the spiders.
Darkness.
Oh, for the love of Jesus. Hi, Vey. That is an owlbear that is none too friendly.
You feel the quake of its heavy footsteps before you see it. An owlbear. Its beaked face moving out of the
darkness. That's better.
The owlbear's
one, the owlbear's one good eye flicks away for a moment. You follow its glance. See an owlbear cub. I get it, it's just, The owlbear stares and sharply inhales your scent.
It sits back,
its eyes still fixed on you, a silent ultimatum.
You can leave now, or step closer.
Leave now, or step closer and die. I think we're gonna take the, Yeah. Actually, we're not interested in the cup here. All I want is just a treasure. So I think we're just gonna leave. Yeah, let's just let the mom and baby have their time together. Okay. Yeah, let's not. Let's not bother them. I think we're just gonna leave them alone. Born between Selune and Shar. A dusty volume that speaks of the conflict between the sibling goddesses Selune and Shar. After Selune ignited the sun and brought life-sustaining light and warmth to the universe. Oh, I forgot about this. As soon as the Arcane arts, wizards can learn new spells by studying certain spell scrolls instead of using them. Hmm. Oh, I guess I have one more open. So I see. So we'll need something to break the seal, but we just don't have it right now. So I think on that note here, I think we're done. We're just gonna let the owlbear be. And just like any wildlife, just let him be. You know, don't go near him, don't go near its food source, don't go near its ant babies. Just leave it alone. Admire it from afar. Because remember, you're in their territory, not the other way around. There's Scratch. There's the Pupperooski. And plenty of fish too. Let's get some fish. No. I wonder if we can go fishing. That would be cool if we can. That sucks. I was really looking forward to fishing. Oh well. Beggars can't be choosers. There's Scratch. Let's go talk to him. Another speech check, except this time I'm gonna take care of it.
The dog lowers
his hackles, his head tilted inquisitively. Convinced that you're harmless, he turns his attention back to the corpse. Around his neck is a collar etched with the name Scratch.
Scratch.
With a deep, heartbroken whine, the dog bows his head.
The dog bows his head.
The dog whimpers nervously, as if to urge you on.
The dog looks
at his owners with his sad eyes. He does not move. The dog sniffs your hand, his tail swung low in understanding. He knows how to find you.
He knows how to find you.
Speaking of the owner here, let's go take a look. See what he has to say. I gotta find more scrolls of these. Spell powers wanes, you can ask no more questions.
Questions.
Hmm. So I wonder if this is a quest-related ordeal. The dog remains at the dead man's side as if in mourning. Come on, dog, I'll go back to camp. Well, what if we can play with him? There is an achievement for this. Well, anyways. Anyways, let's go back this way.
An empty moonflare vessel. If its occupant survived, then nowhere to be seen.
Where do we go from here, though? I guess we can go back. Back to the Blighted Village. We head south once more. Oh, no, not that, not from that way, the other way. On the wetlands.
Lads, for the love of all that is holy, I've never clapped eyes on your poor sister.
drop the act, hag. You was the last to see me, Rena.
Just let her go.
Please.
You there! Please, I don't know what's come over these boys. I just want to go home.
Stop this! We won't ask again!
Careful! Don't trust a word out of her mouth. Our sister went to the hag, and we ain't seen her since.
Hand over heart, I don't know their sister. I will gladly help you all look for her, though.
Enough. Where is she?
Bollocks! You were supposed to rush to my defense, love. Fat lot of good you are. Some advice? You ever darken my door, you'd best have that head bowed and an apology at the ready. Bye-bye now.
Bloody hells. She just disappeared. Ain't seen nothing like that before.
She could shoot fireworks out of her backside for all I care. The hag has Rena.
It's our sister, Mayrena. She's... well... she was in a bad way after her husband died.
Started saying weird things, like how she was gonna bring him back.
Next thing, she's gone looking for the hag. Of all the stupid things to do. And we haven't seen her since. And no good ever came from dealing with a hag.
None of this matters, all right? We need to get her back, and fast! Are you joking? I ain't got a clue who you are. No way I'm leaving Rena to you.
But, Joel...
not a chance. We're getting her back on our own. Now, come on!
Chill runs up your spine. You feel like you're being watched.
You feel like you're being watched.
You know what? I think this is gonna be a good place to stop for right now. On that note here, I'll see you all next time.